A group of researchers scanned more than a million scientific papers to spot signs of AI. What did they find? AI is everywhere. The evidence showed up in different ways. Some authors were straight up sloppy, leaving clues like the words regenerate response in the text itself. But other traces were more subtle. The researchers found hidden patterns in the AI-written text to look for, including a high frequency of specific words such as pivotal, intricate, and showcase, which aren't common in human-authored science writing. They also found that some fields relied on AI more than others. Roughly a fifth of all sentences written in computer science papers showed evidence of AI usage, while this rate was just 9.8% for physics papers and 7.8% for mathematics. Some prominent journals, like Science and Nature, explicitly say that while AI can be used for checking things like spelling and grammar, it cannot author a paper. Other journals require that any AI prompts used to create a report must be cited in the paper itself. So did we miss anything? What are other obvious signs that someone used AI in their writing?